My name is William Graham.
Hi, my name is Shamika Graham.
From where we've been as a family and as a married couple, Pastor Sam has always just preached on faith. And when our whole marriage has been based on faith, and it has brought us a long way. But the big test of faith that we've been dealing with is our son has been diagnosed as developmentally delayed. And about 3 years ago, a prophet came in and gave us a word that he would be fine and that he would be healed. So we are still standing on the faith that that is going to happen. Although it hasn't completely manifested itself yet, we have been encouraged by both Pastor Sam, Lady Miranda, just that it's going to happen, and we're standing on that. And we're just believing that God will do it. I think from my standpoint, and this was kind of before we got married, was when the transition was happening with Bishop, Pastor Sam's father, to Pastor Sam. There's a lot of turmoil in the church because Bishop had retired and we were kind of in between pastors. It was not a smooth transition, but from a faith standpoint, the members that stayed and believed that, you know, this was the Lord, that it just worked out. And what we're seeing now, the manifestation of the leadership of, you know, the Lord putting Pastor Sam in place, is just nothing short of miraculous. This is my faith story.